What's so special about this mural project for me is to see these young people get a chance to work with professional artists, particularly an artist from Africa, which is the country that the International Festival is highlighting this year, and the opportunity that they had to spend their spring break creating such a wonderful work of art that'll ultimately be seen by tens of thousands of people during the weekends of the Houston International Festival. I just think that's remarkable.
It's actually been a lot of fun. Great experience. This is my first time making a painted mural, so I am really enjoying it. As an artist, just building my portfolio, just, you know, being able to have another project in there and knowing I didn't waste my spring break, you know, just sleeping all day. So kind of just knowing that you did something and accomplished something.
Gave me the opportunity to improve what I've learned in college and teach a whole lot of students that wants to know how these works are being made, and the opportunity to impact through MOCAH the life of a whole lot of students that want to do something positive with their life.